guess what's inside. So that's going to be our guarantee. Let's have a look. Oh, a lemon. So that's more likely to be our outcome. But look, we'll take your $100 here and just put it. I don't know what these are actually really used for, but they're a useful thing to just keep this to one side. And we'll take. So are you sure that there's definitely nothing? There's nothing else in there. There is no actual. There's no actual like membership of the single market or anything. Okay. Well, what we'll do is we'll put that inside. That's going to be our emergency outcomes bag. Let's staple this up, and we can take this back, and we'll put that in the audience. And this is very valuable, so we also need to have a bodyguard to look after that. So can you take this knife and give it to Sir Fraser to guard the bag that you took first? Okay, so that nothing bad happens to it. And we'll come back to that a little bit later. But so I thought that we'll try and get this $100 of John, we'll invest it in some chemistry and see what happens. It's a little bit like busking. I'll give a little bit of talk, and if you like it, then we can invest your $100. Don't even just hold on to that phrase, and we'll get back to it. Guard it. It's very valuable. Okay, we'll take the bag. John, this is going to be your magical outcomes bag, so tear the top off. Let's see if there is, in fact, in $350 million for our NHS or free movement of travel or equal rights. What is there in there? Take it out. It's still a lemon. It's still a lemon. That's no good. Are you sure there's nothing more in there? Fraser. You have to help me. We're stuck with a lemon. Let's take that out. Fraser, don't cut yourself. You just need you to cut through from the halfway down. That's right. That's fantastic. Try not to cut my fingers off. A bit that round this way. You're doing great. Bit of experimental work. I like to have that. Wasn't my forte. Okay. I think we're nearly there. You know what's inside here? You know what's inside here, John? What are we going to find? We're going to find, that's right, some lemon pips. And you take those home, plant them, and you'll get a lemon tree in 5 years. That will be worth more than $100. No. Let's just try it. A little bit to the left, a little bit to the right. So, Fraser, do you want to just lift the top off that and see what we have there? I don't know if people can see that, but there's a dollar bill. You pull that out and open that up. John, see what's in there. Has that got your name on? Oh, it's Fraser's name on. So we're going to go wild for you to get.